Sharing your pixel with a person or partner is fast and easy. Go to business.facebook.com/settings. To share with a person, look to see if they're already in your business manager. If they're already in your account, select their name and choose add assets. If not, click add, enter in their email they use with their Facebook account, then click next and next. Select pixels on the left side, then the pixel you want to use. Choosing view pixel will let them see the analytics for the pixel and will let them select the pixel if they're running ads. If you want them to create pixel audiences like lookalikes or set up or edit events, they will need to be able to manage the pixel. If you invited them, they'll get an email where they need to accept the access. Now here's how you share access with a partner or another business manager. If you haven't added them to the business manager yet, you'll need their partner ID. Partner ID is right here. Once you get that number from them, you would click add and then give a partner access to your assets. Then click next. Or if they're already in your business manager, click on them and click share assets. Select pixels on the left side, then the pixel you want to use. View pixel will let them see the analytics for the pixel and will let them choose the pixel if they're setting up ads. For them to create pixel audiences like lookalikes or set up or edit events, they'll need to be able to manage the pixel. Select the one that fits and click save changes. If you invited them, they'll get an email where they need to accept the access. And in 2023, you need to verify your domain and set up aggregated events for your pixel to be tracking correctly. Watch this tutorial now to make sure it's fully set up.